Alleged sexual childhood abuse victims calling for the state's Roman Catholic Diocese to publish a list of priests accused of misconduct with minors. According to the Associated Press, there are at least 5 lawsuits filed in Charleston County claiming abuse dating back to the 60s. In 2014, the diocese said 32 priests were accused of having abused minors in the jurisdiction since 1950. And the Charleston Diocese has said that releasing the names of the dead priests won't protect kids.